Of all the grand stadia in world football, none more impressive than this. A very warm welcome to all of you from the San Siro in Milan. The teams then, Inter against Juventus. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
Derby d'Italia, one of those football matches that carries just an extra edge.
Triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
It's come loose. Chiellini tries to get it forward quickly. Quadrado with the ball through. Away from immediate danger. Morata is alert to the possibilities, and in the end it's fruitless. Spoon forward. Now it's Dybala. Brozovic. Mauro Icardi. Delicate ball, Perisic. Perisic. Lovely bit of skill. Into Milan. Back again. Going for goal! I think it's done ever so well.
Much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Chances. back and they start again. Juventus have reached out for perfection on the road. Five away wins in a row. Morata passes it through. Well positioned to make that interception. Really wasn't very much in that. Far away from being a telling final ball.
Yeah, I think the problem there was that the pass was telegraphed. An easy read for the defence.
Looks like a good ball through. Cuadrado. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Ball is over the line. Dybala. And it's Pogba.
That's good defence. Plain and simple. Good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Who's going to make this theirs? Looks to slip it through. He's through the middle. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Alexandro pumps it upfield. Now it's Zaza. Pogba. Crunching tackle. Challenge, but well within the laws. Rucani. Cuadrado tries a through ball. Zaza. Icardi. Offside that time.
Oh, I tell you, only just. It was well spotted. Bonucci.
Padui. And it's Cuadrado. Referee's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half-time. What's the first half compared with your expectation?
Well, the manager's surely got to look for one or two creative changes now. They need some service up front.
And we're off again. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Thrust towards the front line. Telles. Icardi. Now the pass. Pogba. Looks to dink one in. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. And it's Icardi. Bonucci. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. That's a booking. Always looked it.
Well, that was coming, Peter. You know, he was on a final warning after all.
Juventus lost last time in a game affected substantially by the referee's cards. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. Clears it out of harm's way. Aim forward. Chiellini is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Yeah, and they've got to be careful, Peter, that they don't allow their attempt to snuff out the threat now to turn into a discipline.
Now it's Cuadrado. Has a hit! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
rid of that. Padoue passes it through. Oh, he's come flying in. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Spoon forward. Perisic, the ball through. Palacio, he's onside. Palacio has been caught there, it's a foul.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
We're talking to, I think, yes it is. He's gone for it!
Yeah, maybe the free kick could have been executed a little better, but they've got to be wary of conceding fouls from similar positions now, or it's a recipe for more trouble. They could pay the price.
Alex Telles gets it back, tries a through ball, he's got through, chance, oh he's broken through, great build up, it all deserved a better ending.
Well, the weight on the ball was just perfect then, if only they could have come up with a finish to match.
Here. There's a man waiting to come on. Jean Miranda looks to slip it through. Perisic, can he find a finish now? He's come loose. Oh, that's neat. Comes in hard, but he's taken enough of the ball. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Tries a through ball. It's Lynch! Goal!
All goals are welcome, but when they come at a time like that, they're priceless.
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Just a question of holding on.
Well, the last moments now, Peter, are going to be very frantic. There's still time for a twist or two yet.
Palacio plays a clever pass. Oh, glorious footwork. Now the pass. Palacio. Asamoah. through. Pereira, looks like a good ball through. Great reaction. João Miranda needs to get it forward quickly. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Well, that is not the outcome they were after. A truly disappointing defeat. Well, how will we look back on that?
Yeah, defeat in any of these type of games is the ultimate disappointment. You can't fault the effort and the endeavour we saw, but they probably just lacked a little adventure and not enough ambition in their play, and ultimately I think they paid the price.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.